Today I received an ashes from the customer. Its name is Fatty. July 1st. It died of heat stroke. My client said it was only 2 months when Fatty came, and now it's 3 years old. It has already become a member of our family, irreplaceable. Because I was going out of town that day, so I put Fatty in a pet store. But the owner of this pet shop is too irresponsible. No monitoring at night. Also, nobody cares. And the air conditioner was not turned on that day. Finally, it died of heat stroke. When we rushed there the next day, its body has become stiff. Finally, although a lawyer has been hired, but so far, the pet store still doesn't give an explanation. I wish Fatty hadn't left. It became the brightest star in the sky. I really want to take a walk with you again. I really want to give you a bath again. I really want to play games with you again. I really want you to help me open the lab.